crazy idea floating in my head. It says that loving you would be a good idea, but I think instead I'll run away and hide in some dark hole. Cause that is always my best idea. And I have so much of my love to give, I keep it stored away, all because I'm terrified of being hurt again. And fear can just drown out the joy, taking over so hard. Yeah, run away, that's the best idea. So what do I do when you melt away my fear? What can I say to let you know that you're so dear? How do I let go and just allow the joy to take my heart over? You make me a happy boy. I have this absurd idea spinning in my brain that maybe you won't be the one to rip my heart apart, and maybe I'll stick around this time and we can fill up that hole. Sounds so easy when you put it down on paper, and you know I've worked so hard to fix myself, and I couldn't bear the pain if it came undone by you stealing my heart. So I'll just stay here in my little hole, and I'll wait for you to leave. Yeah, run away, that's always the best idea. So what do I do when you chase away my fear? What can I say but this? I love you, dear. Please help me let go and just allow the joy.